I need to cover some verses, okay? Here's another one. Scripture, I mean. Woman code says that women are without energy. Pretty sure they have mitochondria and ATP and all this stuff. Anyway, they should not get a share in property. Even to the wicked, they speak in feeble manner. Guys, this is worse than Islam. In Islam, they say women get half as much as what men get. This is, they get nothing. The Hindus is like, half? Half of the property? No, they get zero, they get nothing.